Sudah. Saya fashion sense dari 2009, Night. Jadi Anda bakal banyak mendengar lagu-lagu SNSD basically di channel ini. Saya tetap bertahan dari 2009, tidak berganti-ganti basically. Berganti sih, maksudnya tetap ngikutin yang baru-baru juga. Tapi ya begitu. Tidak, masih tetap setia dari 2009 sampai sekarang. Also, a disclosure, this is this game is called Cantata. I received the key to play this game for free from Gmailer, and I don't know anything at all about this game, so yeah, enjoy the stream, enjoy the broadcast. If you guys wanted to know more about this game, feel free to type !KM in the chat room. That's all, basically, or you could also Google the title by yourself if you wanted to. That's all. Enjoy the stream, enjoy the broadcast. Learn the basic of Cantata. Units like the Griffin Cannon, the Eye, and Trappers can attack in an area. Oh, this is just loading screen. Okay. Hello and welcome to the introductory tutorial for Cantata. In this match, we'll go over the fundamentals of the game to best set you up to play. Let's get into it. To start, Cantata is big, you'll need to learn how to move around on the map. Use WASD. Okay. Use to zoom out when you're done. Move by select it, then mousing into a talent's movement range and left clicking. Objective. Complete scenario in 80 turns. Move your conscript. Great. Arrow in top right of the screen. Top right? Or this one? Rickshaw? Oh. Move where? Move and attack with rickshaw. Here? How to attack? Okay. Like moving, most can only attack once per turn. However, many have the ability to search their move for attack ability. This costs some of your action points for a given round, but gives you the ability to attack again. AP has a lot of uses in the game, but for now we'll just use it to search. What is search? search. Use fiction fission ability. Fission? Select rickshaw, open slot its storage panel on the right side of its UI. Turn base? Mungkin, tapi ini masih tutorial. Agak pusing. Unload construct from rickshaw. How do you know your HP, yeah? level, XP, population, remaining turn. Oh, this is AP.
Okay.
Little icon? Which one? Minu. Bentar. How? View region UI. Click any map tile, look over what's in the UI. So many things to do. So complicated. Build up a Lois. Alloy? How to? We want a rickshaw, which requires garage. Garage requires fuel, so we need to build a refinery. Refineries cost alloys though, so we need to pass there for now until we've built up enough alloys to build one. How to get this one? Tower transport, garage, mining factory. SR refinery. This is confusing. This is so complicated to understand. Either it's just too complicated or I'm just sleepy. I could say I'm sleepy, but at the same time, it's so complicated. So long, tutorial process. Will a rickshaw? Will the tower transport anywhere? Move? Heal unit. Move. Into mining region. Where? From here. Okay. be honest, I don't get anything. What time is it? 39 now. I was so sleepy and it was so much things to understand. I don't know, probably going to try again, but later offline. There are just so many things to read. I did give a sense of doubt before I actually requested the game, because I saw the review is I wanted to give a sense of doubt by seeing the review is mixed. But this is so good.